Are you in an airplane cab or a tractor? Hi, I'm Darren Hefty with today's Ag Minute. If you've ever been out to visit a farm lately and got in the tractor cab, you may be wondering if you're getting into an airplane. There are so many controls in today's tractors that you may wonder, what are these farmers doing when they're out in the fields? Well, for farmers, everything that they're putting in the ground and putting on the ground requires very precise placement in order for them to maximize their investment and minimize any potential negative impacts on the environment. For farmers, when they're planting their seeds, they plant an exact number per acre. With crop nutrients, farmers want to place them exactly where their crop's going to need them so they can use the least amount possible. The only way farmers can accomplish all this is using GPS satellite technology and very efficient monitors on every aspect of their operation. With today's Ag Minute, I'm Darren Hefty.